do you have something in your pocket?
Yes, I do. As a matter of fact. My cell phone. From this distance, you should feel it, and you don't, do you?
Mr. McGill, you were warned to leave your electronics outside.
It's all right. It's all right. May I? Just as I thought. There's no battery in here. You removed the battery. That's a sorry little trick, isn't it?
Yeah, you got me, Chuck. Dead to rights. I removed the battery. Objection.
Sustained. You've taken all the leeway you're getting, Mr. McGill. Wrap it up fast.
God, Jimmy. Don't you know by now this is real? I feel this. It's a physical response to stimuli. It's not a quirk. What do I have to do to prove it to you?
I don't know, Chuck. Could you reach into your breast pocket and tell me what's there?
What now?
Can you tell the court what that was?
A battery.
Mr. Chairman, please.
Do you recognize that man in back? His name is Huell Babineau. He's on our witness list. You bumped into him in the stairway. He'll testify he planted this fully charged battery on you over an hour and a half ago.
An hour and 43 minutes.
Thank you, Mr. Babineau. And you felt nothing.
No. It's a trick. Enough is enough.
I submit that Mr. McGill's mental illness is a non-issue. If he were schizophrenic, it wouldn't take away from the fact that the defendant...
I am not crazy! I am not crazy. I know he swapped those numbers. I knew it was 1216. One after Magna Carta, as if I could ever make such a mistake. Never. I just couldn't prove it. He covered his tracks. He got that idiot at the copy shop to lie for him.
Mr. McGill, please, you don't have to go.
You think this is bad? This chicanery? He's done worse. That's billboard. Are you telling me that a man just happens to fall like that? No, he orchestrated it. Jimmy. He defecated through a sunroof. And I saved him. No, I shouldn't have. I took him into my own firm. What was I thinking? He'll never change. He'll never change ever since he was 9. Always the same. Couldn't keep his hands out of the cash drawer. But not our Jimmy. Couldn't be precious Jimmy. Stealing them blind. And he gets to be a lawyer? What a sick joke. I should have stopped him when I had the chance. And you have to stop him. You... I apologize. I lost my train of thought. I got carried away. Do you have anything else?
No. Nothing further.